Hi, it's Fiona from Darlings Down Under, and we've had a lot of people asking whether we're still open. And yes, we are. There's been a massive increase in the number of people interested in transitioning from disposable nappies to cloth. So there's a lot of people who are requiring additional information and support as well as nappies. So we will be here as long as we can. However, things have changed and we are taking additional precautions to protect our customers and their families. And we also need to comply by additional government policy. So some of the things that have changed. Well, first up, at the front door, before you come in, we are going to be asking you to read a notice. And this outlines some of the things that have changed. The first one is we do ask that if you are feeling unwell at all or have cold or flu symptoms, that you not enter the shop. We're sorry to do this, but we are trying to keep as many people safe as possible. You can place orders online and we can post them to you. Or if you want to pick up an order, you are more than welcome to sit in your car and we'll bring your order out to you. Not a problem at all. If you do come to the shop and you're not unwell, we do have hand sanitizer in the shop that you are more than welcome to use as you're asking questions or looking at different sorts of nappies. We are doing fit checks as well. However, we are not touching your baby, or you for that matter, but we can still obviously provide you with advice and help, just a more verbal and waving your hands a lot rather than actually touching babies and showing you how to do it ourselves. We also have a restriction now on how many people can be in the shop at any one time. Now, this information is on the door, so we do ask when you come to the shop that you open the door, have a quick look inside and just see if we're getting close to that number, if we're a bit busy. So if it looks like we are, we do ask you to wait. Now, there is a bench outside the shop somewhere. Oh, there. Whoops. There. You can sit there or you can sit in your car. Or you can come back in 20 minutes, or you can even give us your text, send us a text, and we'll let you know when we expect, when the shop's a bit quieter. We are going to be starting doing some private consultations as well for people who are uncomfortable coming to the shop when they know there's going to be other people there. So we're not quite sure what that's going to look like yet, but we are looking at that over the next few days, so that's something that's likely to happen this week. If you're interested in that at all, please let us know, because that will help us know what people need. It's uncertain times and it's all a bit scary, but we will be here for people who need assistance with getting started with cloth nappies or continuing to use cloth nappies while it is safe to do so. I can't wait until the time comes when we can have the shop bursting at the seams and we can cuddle all the babies again. I really hope that time is sooner rather than later. But in the meantime, take care.